That should be good. Let's just play a simple like
thank you. It's a good question. You know, basically, I was in California where I live, and I was writing very many songs for new records, and I felt the need to get out of the United States for a second. You know, so I felt like taking a trip and just going somewhere different. So Ken told me that this was happening for Crate Amplifiers. I've been endorsing him for about three months, not too long, but and it sounded pretty interesting. Some of it's been better than others, but you know, it's been jamming with different musicians in every town, and sometimes it really clicks and it sounds great, and sometimes it's just, you know, no chemistry there at all. But
did it sound good today with the Hungarians?
I played with a drummer and another bass player last night in Vienna, or the night before last night in Vienna, and it sounded really good.
And this last song?
Well, I heard he's a really good bass player, but he's a jazz bass player. Mm-hmm. So I think he plays classical music.